by myself, looking at photos and videos that we took. I've been keeping